I'm Jonathan Weiner, and you are?
Chris Shaw.
Thank you so much for coming up.
No problem.
And talking to us about your work.
Absolutely. It's a Bob Dylan box set, and the box set is called Trouble No More, and it's a live record. Bob had a bunch of background singers. They were playing tambourine and percussion throughout the entire song, and the tambourine just leaked into like every microphone that was there. So using RX6, I had to basically knock out every hit individually, one by one, because there was so much stage bleed. Without doing that, a lot of the tracks would not have been listenable. But if I had RX7, probably would have taken 80% of my time on a mix, would have reduced it down to maybe 20. With the music rebalanced, I was just able to like knock out the bass bleed, knock out the percussion bleed, and knock out all the instrument bleed to a point where the vocals almost sounded like they were recorded in a room or like a rehearsal space with wow. minimal leakage. Regretfully, I didn't have it for that, but
next time
I will.
We got the Pro Tools session here of the, what's the name of the song?
This is called Gotta Serve Somebody. So here's the vocal that I had to deal with. So what I did is just highlight this, and like I like to do with most RX denoising, I tackle each problem individually rather than try to do it all at once. So let's get rid of some of the bottom end. And we'll render. And as you can see down here, our bass notes have been drastically reduced.
Right. But it's preserving the low end, whatever low end there is on the vocal,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, low end, everything is still there. Take a listen to what we got. So let's bring the bass back up. Let's get rid of all the other bleed, guitar, piano, whatever else RX can, you know, wrap its hands around. Okay. And so now let's get to the crux of the problem, which is me trying to get rid of as much tambourine and percussion as possible. So we'll grab the percussion, we'll bring it down, and we'll render. Might be a bit much, so let's just, we want to leave some tambourine in there. Here's all the reduction we did before, and I'll switch back and forth between the original. That was about 6 hours. That was about like, you know, 20 minutes worth of work reduced to about 5 clicks, you know? So yeah, like where was this a year ago?